Do airline ticket prices go down? When you're booking a domestic flight, book your tickets between 1 and 3 months prior to your trip. 6 months before departure, domestic ticket prices were about 20% higher than the lowest fares. They started dropping 3 months out and hit a low to 7 weeks before departure. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.